What just happened?
Guys, what's going on? Good beautiful morning. Awesome to see you again. Today it's gonna be an awesome day. Let me explain you what's gonna happen today. Today it is super hot. You don't even understand. It is really hot. I'm literally dying right now. We are in Australia, in Sydney, Australia, and it's almost summer, so it's really hot. So we're gonna get the AC pumping. First of all, we have to pick up a friend. So let's get that accomplished right now. Let's go. Yo, Trevor's popping. Yo, what's up, dog? What's up, yo? All right, so you probably don't know him already. And present yourself. What's your name?
Trevor Dubber. I grew up in Western Sydney.
In Western Sydney? You got the accent. And how old are you, Trevor?
I'm 24.
24?
Yeah,
I'm 20.
Oh, young though.
I'm 20. Today's gonna be a super special day. Today, we wanna show you one of the most unique places in Sydney, Australia. Now, I personally, I have never heard of this, and I only know about it because of Sydney Dogs Insiders, right?
I still haven't been there myself, so
really?
I'm keen, yeah. I'm keen as hell.
As hell? Oh, as hell, okay. Before we go, massive shout out to the notification squad. Today's notification shout out goes to these three people. If you want to be part of the notification squad, all you have to do is subscribe and click the small ring bell so you can be also part of the Neon Fam, because it's lit every single day, bro. Damn. Alright, so it's gonna be so lit. Subscribe, tag your friends, comment down below what we should next. I've never met Trevor, so it's the first time like meeting you.
I'm just
like,
pretty sick though.
You're pretty sick, right?
Yeah.
This guy was sucked up. Right, so we will go there. I've never been there before. He hasn't been there before. I haven't been there before. It's gonna be a super lit day. Let's run the day to the fullest. We go there in 3, 2, 1. Oh, screen!
Apparently we're here.
Do you know where it is?
I don't know.
I don't know as well. It's my first time here. It should be here somewhere.
It's in the bushes.
In the bush, probably.
Probably.
We have to go on a hike.
Yeah.
We have to go on a hike, probably. Yeah. Okay guys, so we flip it arrived now here on this destination. The GPS says it's about right here. I'm not quite sure where it is, but we are very close, as you can see. It should be around here somewhere. Let's ask the teenagers. Come on. Let's ask them. Come on. Woo! One question, guys. Do you know if there's a skate park?
Yes.
Like an indoor, like.
Yeah, it's up there. Just up there where we were.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Just up there, how far?
Not far at all, you just go up the end and you'll find it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sick, what's your name?
Angus.
Nice to meet you, Angus.
Yeah.
That's my boy.
Yeah?
That's my boy. That's my boy.
Hey. We're going up there.
Yeah, we have to go on a hike.
Alright.
It's gonna be lit. Are there any people?
No, empty? We'll just stay by ourselves.
Show ourselves.
Alright.
Thanks, you, bro. I love you.
You?
I love you. Okay. Okay. Let's get ready. So for today's skate park, we have to go on a hike. As you can see, as you can tell, Trevor got my scooter, so I can vlog this. We are literally in the bus right now. As you can see, I don't even know where we go. I haven't been there. He hasn't been there. We just researched something online, and the squad told us some spots. And it's super lit because like we can experience it totally like new. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like
centric first time.
Yeah, first time.
Woo.
There's probably we're literally in the bush and it's so hot. I want to see a kangaroo, to be honest. I want to see a kangaroo.
Oh.
Do you want to see a kangaroo?
Kangaroo, same one.
I want to see a kangaroo. Oh, I think that's it. I think that's it. I think that's it. It looks like it. Oh, no way. Oh my God. This is lit. Wait. Oh, no way. Wait. Oh my God.
Holy shit.
That is insane. What?
Some pizza.
Oh my God. This is lit. Let's go ride it. Heyo, so we are now in GoPro mode. We are on the GoPro 6 mode. I'm not sure if you can tell the quality difference, but that's the GoPro 6, like right now. We are testing out this insane DIY top secret indoor, like abandoned place. It's abandoned.
Yeah, something like that.
It's abandoned, yeah. Like, it looks super sick. It is incredible. Like, it looks so scary. It looks like a place in a murder movie. So, in a murder movie, but a skate park. So, they have insane graffiti here. Probably literally everyone has put their stuff on here. I will probably sign the wall as well. And we got graffiti and everything is so sick. They have the main wall, and they have also a second area, which is this area. The ramps are super sketchy, but we are on a mission, Trevor. We're on a mission. We will do tricks today that no one has ever done here before. Okay? We're gonna push the limits, okay? So I will really push myself. But let's first of all warm up.
Yes. Roll. Warm up, stretch up, and then send some tricks.
Roll it. We will start off with this hump here. And go. Oh, it's super sketchy. Double whip. Okay. Now we do double heel whip. Triple whip. What? Wah. Wah, wah, wah. Okay, triple downside, and then I come back, and then finger whip, then I'm gonna flare this quarter pipe. Oh, triple downside. Oh, finger whip. Oh my God, I did it. Guys, I landed in the transition. That was so lit. Let's curve the ball. I follow you. Oh my God. Where'd he go? Yo, Trevor!
Yo!
Call me a trick on this hump thing.
Yo, I wanna see him bar whip, okay. Come back, do a kickless,
okay.
And then a dry flip whip.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Yeah, man, you gotta send it.
Okay, for the boys! Woo. Okay, we got this, guys. Roll it. Okay, bar whip, kickless. Dry whip. Oh, yes. Okay, you know what? Let me do a buttercup. It's gonna be sketchy though.
Send that buttercup, yo.
Yo. Ah, oh, yes. Not even sketchy. Let me do kickless whip. Oh, I landed flat. I landed so flat. That was funny though. Okay. I'm gonna do an inward.
An inward?
Yeah, like front bry. Front bry. This one. Oh, I always land flat. Let's do it. I wanna hand plant this. Alright, guys, you can see this wall over there. I'm gonna hand plant this. Hand plant it.
Send it, my man.
Send it, my man. Oh, yes. That was first try. Sick. Let's go other building.
Other side,
yeah. Ayo, so we are now at the moment on the other side of the skate park, as you have seen before. This is the main park. That was just warm up. Just warm up, right?
Yes, warm up.
That was just warm up. We were gonna go way harder. So that was warm ups on this one. And now we do warm ups on this one here. Everything is super sketchy. It's very uneven. So the concrete is very, very uneven. And how can I explain? It's kind of spooky.
Yeah.
It's kind of scary.
Scary, you know? It's.
Can you hear these noises?
I feel like people are gonna come and hurt us.
Can you hear these noises? That's so freaky. That's so freaky. Okay, I'm gonna do this. That's right. Okay. We got a bank. Tie up out. Woo! Next trick.
Yeah.
Bar spin. Okay. And then double whip.
Bar spin on two.
And then double off. Oh my God. That was sketchy as fuck. So whip on, kickless off. Okay, I'm gonna do a bar spin here. Bar spin. Upper bar. Oh, how did I land this? Okay, let me flare this here. Flare this quarter here. here. I'm gonna go here, downside whip. I'm gonna go here and do a bri flip first. Okay, bri flip, bri flip. Okay, next trick, whip front scooter flip. Downside finger whip. Yes. Every trick is like so sketch. You know what? I want to race you in the bowl. Race you in the bowl.
Race me?
Yeah.
You might lose, my friend.
All right.
So, Trevor and me, we were going to race. I adjusted the GoPro angle, so we're going to see who's faster. And we will go as long as someone dies, okay? Okay?
I want to go fast.
I want to go fast.
Fast.
I want to go fast.
Ricky and Bobby.
I want to go Bobby.
Ricky and Bobby.
I want to go Bobby. And go. Ah! We are at this DIY abandoned place. No one is here. It is super spooky and I'm a little bit scared because I always hear like these noises. Again, it's all the time,
yeah.
Bro. We have to really hurry up because I don't want to like get caught by ghosts. But did you hear it again? Like right now?
Yes.
It was, guys, we have to really hurry up. So we will do some sick tricks on the scooter. Woo! We're gonna push the limits. Too many thoughts on my mind. I can't sleep at night, so I just keep riding. I don't need no time to hit the quarter. I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online. My city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going
my boy.
Everything is so sketchy. And the concrete is very, very hard. Before I do the hand plant, I want to show you something incredible. The wall here, it looks like out of silver. And it looks so shiny. It looks shiny, huh? In real life.
Really shiny.
I hope you can see this. Let's get this. Hand plant. I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. Because we are savages, I will do a hand plant or pop a spin out.
Ooh.
Okay, because hand plant is average, right?
Yeah.
It's average.
Good.
And we are savage. So we do a hand plant, not normal bar spin, that's also average. Or pop a spin. I just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been. Alright guys, so Trevor, he's drinking some water right now and he can't hear us. So he's here in the background right there. He's in the background and we will go up to him and we were gonna challenge him. We were gonna challenge him to hit some walls. I know he hates this, but he's a savage, so he'll probably do it. So, shh, okay. Yo, Trevor.
Yo.
What are you doing?
Hydrated always, man.
Bro,
gotta be
I gotta challenge you. The Neon Fam is gonna challenge you.
Yeah.
We wanna see hitting some walls.
Yeah? Yeah. Gonna hit some walls, man.
Hit some walls.
Hit some walls.
Yeah. Hit it. Let's go. Hit it. Which wall do you go? Which wall? Ooh. I'm gonna hit some too. There's so many choices. We could go for this one here. There's this one. I think this one is pretty lit. This one looks good. This one here. Before he does the trick, this building is legit like super abandoned. Like this is in the nowhere. We had to go on a bush walk to even find this. It's like this. And then here is the jungle, the bush. Nothing is here. It's like legit like super, super sketchy everything. Just look at that, guys. Look at this. It's super DIY. People burn things here. Everything looks scary. Okay, your time to shine. Okay, Trevor, it's your time. I should do that. Telling me things about rap. Oh my god. That was lit, guys. That was lit. Landed. Talking the truth and that stab in my back. Oh. It will knock me off track. No. Too many things have been. Oh, yes. I've never seen this before. That was lit, guys. That was super lit. So always make sure when someone does a lit trick, always.
Damn.
Okay, now the big wall. That's the small ball, and that's the big ball. And this one has a coping as well. Wide angle time. Oh, wide angle. Let's go. You got it. Building been hard to deal with. I've just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past. Yo! That was lit. That was. Are you okay?
Yeah.
That was lit. Sick, that was sick. That was lit, guys. That was lit. That was lit. That was flit. Before it's getting super serious, we were gonna get hydrated. But in the meantime, enjoy this edit. New street. Yo, Trevor! I found a bathtub. I found a shovel and a bathtub. Look at this, guys. There's this giant mountain. It's in the nowhere. And there's a basketball thing. It's a nowhere. It's like a, that's a electro, whatever. Electro trash can. This is literally in the nowhere, guys. In the nowhere. Yo, can you bring me my scooter? I'm gonna flare this thing here. Oh, dang, look at this one. I wanna flare this one and this one. They're both sketchy. I'm gonna die twice probably, but for the near term. So, it's getting serious. We will flare this bang now here. Yeah, that's what we do. We flare things.
First T, Claudius V.
First T, Claudius V. Gary V. Oh my god! How did I do this? How did I do this? Heck yeah. I feel so motivated right now. I wanna flare this outside.
Yeah?
I feel so motivated. Oh, it's gonna be legit, guys. It's so narrow as well. Okay, guys. Okay. You know what? I will do the flare. I will do it. But you have to do me just one favor. Just go down right now and click the like button. There's a like button. And it turns blue. Just like this head.
Yeah.
So click the like button. It turns this color. If not, click it twice. If not, kick it 100 times. And subscribe. And ring bell. And my chicken bio. Okay. Anyway, click the like button and I will flare this.
Right.
Oh. And if I die, just call the ambulance, okay?
Yeah.
And my mom.
And my dad.
Right. And my dog.
Right.
And my mom.
Anyone else?
My uncle.
Okay.
Call Donald Trump.
Okay.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Oh my god!
What the hell?
What? Guys, no way! Let me digest this. Let's replay this.
Yeah.
Guys, that was crazy.
Look at my tail.
Hit the like button.
Yes, guys, hit the like button, smash it. Woo, that was flit. Okay, one more idea. I wanna flip to fakie. I wanna heel kick Bri. And I wanna flare the small hump.
Oh.
And I wanna do one more surprise trick, okay?
Okay.
Let's try some. So, as you might remember, we got this hump here. And we're gonna flare this. I don't think anyone has done this before. That's why we do this, right?
Yeah, right. That's why we do it. Let's walk in.
Okay, position yourself. This is almost flat. I'm not gonna give up, guys. We don't give up.
No way!
I am the one!
First try!
Hell yeah.
Yes, hell yeah. Okay, flip to fakie.
Flip to fakie.
Yeah.
You are a madman.
I did it! Yay! Okay. I'm gonna sign. Ah, right here. Right. There you go, you see?
Yeah, there we go, mate. So
sick!
Lit. So lit.
Lit. Yo! Yo, that's the sickest angle ever. Yo!
Hours later.
I am the one, the way your son don't need to.
Oh my god. Yo, that was super lit. Wait, how? So this is the skate park, and 2 seconds later, how did she, how did she get up there? Oh my, oh, he's running away. Okay. Oh my god. All right, so I really want to show you the surroundings, because I haven't seen this before, and this is absolutely amazing. So this here is the building of the skate park. That's like an abandoned, it's very hidden. Like, we had to go like in the bush for like 5 minutes or whatever. Like, that was really scary, to be honest, and super sketchy. And now there's this park here. There's rocks, plants, and there's a freaking tree going out of the mountain. Have you seen that before? Hey, have you seen this? There's a tree going out of the mountain. That's so insane, guys. That's crazy. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, jump from up there down there. That's a good idea. Yeah, just go for it. Yeah, okay. Oh, he's going for it. Yeah. Oh, he's running. Oh, he's always running. Okay. Yo, there's random objects everywhere. There's car part. That's a car part. There's plastic bag. There's plastic bottles. There's rock. There's rocks. There's bigger rock. There's me. There's him.
Oh.
There's plants. There's rocks. There's plants. There's sky. There's a dirty rock. If you think that's all we got, you're wrong. If we find something crazy, we don't only ride the skate park indoor, we also go up the roof, right?
Yeah.
We go big, right?
We're going
We go
up.
Big, right?
We send
go best, right?
Right.
How's that, right? How's that, right? How's that, right? Italiano. Okay, we will try. Yeah, we try to. Okay, we will try to go up the roof now. I'm not sure anyone has done this before or if it is illegal, but I think the whole skate park is illegal anyway and abandoned and top secret and hidden and sketchy and dangerous and scary. Like these noises.
Spooky, man.
Can you hear them all the time? Again, there's no way. Guys, these noises, they freak me out so much. We have to hurry up, okay? So let's get up the roof and yeah. It's hacky, right? All right, so where how can we get up there? How? What do you think?
Do a bit of hardcore parkour.
Hardcore parkour, okay. Uh-huh.
Up here?
Yeah, uh-huh, okay.
Boom.
Okay, and then? Yeah, that's it. That's it. Oh, sick. Is it safe and stuff?
Yeah, it's safe.
If you look up on Google parkour, my name pops up, so.
Get on up here, man.
Oh, funk. No way.
Push yourself up.
Need a quick coffee break. Do you have some coffee?
You gotta use your momentum, man.
Yeah, momentum, right?
Yeah.
Like Ferrari. Oh, wait, a phone call. Okay, round three, guys. Round three.
You've done it.
Yes, guys, we're on the roof, guys. Yes, we made it, guys. We made it, huh? What do you say now, huh? What are you gonna say? We are on top of a skate park. Look at this. Check this out. Oh, just kidding, guys. Just kidding.
You scared me, man.
So, this is the roof. Just so you know. Ah, here we go. Just so you know, this here is the quarter pipe I flared and I almost landed in this hole. That's the entry gate. That's a wild
beast.
There's our scooters. I think we should celebrate with a quick dance. Roof, guys, that was so lit. Oh, so that was super lit, guys. Honestly,
lit.
That was tricks. We did flit. We're good. We're better.
Water,
flying,
airplane,
water,
tree,
mom,
dad,
uncle,
trick,
quarter,
what,
half pipe. Hi. Guys, that was so lit, guys. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Honestly, comment down below if we should do more videos like this. Yeah, let us know. Should we go more street riding?
Street.
More park riding?
Park.
Should we wear a helmet?
Helmet.
Should we not wear a helmet?
Maybe.
Should we wear the helmet opposite? So thank you so much for watching this video. And I really hope you enjoyed. Honestly, it was so lit, right?
So lit.
It was
such
lit.
A good afternoon.
Yeah, such a lit time. We did so many cool tricks and it was really sketchy. We pushed ourselves so hard just so you can, we're sitting on, like, what are these called?
So many ants.
Ants. Oh,
ants
wait. Wait,
this is literally an ant's nest.
Wait, I put the tripod in the ant's nest. Look. This is where I said
ant's nest.
Look at this. There's no way. Okay, we were gonna outro this vlog right now here. I'm not even sure how we can get down the roof. So we might like spend the night here. And then tomorrow we were never gonna get off the roof, right? Never. No.
Just up here forever.
Up here forever, right?
Come save
so,
us.
So yeah,
man.
Save us, guys. Save us. The address is 123456789910. Yo, we got kids there. Yo, what's up?
What up?
Hey, how did you find us? Snapchat, right? Be honest.
Snapchat.
You understand my Snapchat? Okay, the Neon Fam is the most savage squad. They find us on Snapchat, on Instagram. So make sure you follow us on all the social medias and make sure you subscribe. We're gonna see you tomorrow. Tomorrow we actually go to a new place as well.
Yeah.
New place.
So
we got a new place every single day. So make sure you subscribe. Cop some merch. Merch you can buy at claudiusfinesse.com. I'm working on some super sick designs also coming in the future. So get hyped for that. It's gonna be so lit. You guys will love this. I know you will love this. And I'm so hyped for this. I cannot wait to release some new merch. But in the meanwhile, get it as long as they're available. Worldwide shipping. We even ship in the bus, right?
In the bush.
If you live in the bush, guys, we ship it to the bush. If you live in the... We ship it. Okay, guys, seriously, how can we get down here?
The dirt mound.
Australian dirt mound. British maybe. We're getting down. Oh my god. Last but not least, make sure you guys always smile. Make sure you guys go out there and do something awesome, just like we did today. It was so much fun exploring a brand new place and just go into the unknown, do something awesome, get out there, and always dab. And we will see you tomorrow. Aiza morning.